Welcome vlog. What's a vlog? I'm at IKEA right now and we're gonna do a dorm shopping vlog because my sister and her boyfriend are going to college and this is like the college day today. So I'm gonna bring you guys around and show you what they get. And yeah.
Show them what IKEA looks like, how big it is.
Also, if you've never been to IKEA, you need to go. Also, if you're not subscribed, make sure to subscribe and thumbs up the video. Thank you guys so much for like over 60,000 subscribers. You guys are killing it. My hair. My hair though. Guys, it's Christian's first time eating Swedish meatballs. Look at that view though. That sky though. Guys, I have this one at home. Ooh girl, I gotta get these. Siri, do you know which one's Narnia? Not Narnia. So this is one of the rooms. This is cool. I feel like I'm gonna get this. I'm trying to see how high this table goes. Look how much taller I made it. Alright guys, so we are in the... Mom, what aisle is this called?
What?
What is this place called?
The kitchen accessories.
Kitchen accessory aisle. And desk stuff. Oh, that's cool. What do I need? What is this, guys? Oh my gosh, it feels weird. A drawer thing? Weird. I like these wood ones. Guys, this baby dropped something right there, and I literally thought it dropped something, but it's actually throw up. Okay,
I'm
fine. All right, guys, now we're in the area where you can like pick up all like the little knickknacks. Almost ran into people.
They're silicone, so they won't stick.
I find it odd how they just have like knives out.
My eyelashes are crazy today.
Okay, what else are we getting?
It's 12:25 and I am dying of thirst and I cannot find a vending machine to save my life.
Since Christian has an apartment, he decided to get like more like apartment stuff since he can actually cook in his place. So this is like an overview of everything he got. And then as for me, all I really got were these things for my bathroom. We actually got a few bath mats and now we're gonna look for a carpet piece for my videos. These ones look good on top of like chairs. I love these. They don't match my room though. I'm thinking about getting this rug. It's not the softest, but I feel like to add some like more dimension in my room, it's like worth it. But I also like don't know if it's gonna fit, so that's why I'm not gonna get the big one because I think this one's even like too big. So I think it's this one I have to buy.
Guys, I was singing Justin Bieber dance.
That was Justin Bieber.
And then I said it like way too loud, like just like one like sentence in it, and then everyone stared at me. It was so embarrassing yet funny at the same time. Nothing won't stand near me.
We have made it to the end of IKEA. I love you.
It's a cupboard.
Oh, what is this one?
Or a
KFC?
Cupboard. Grand cupboard.
It smells so good in this aisle because of all these candles. Christian got the Calyx unit. I didn't get any furniture this time because I literally cannot fit any more furniture inside my bedroom. We are currently checking out. Christian has a bunch of stuff. I don't have as much stuff.